Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lian Duan and I have developed for 20 years, specializing in DevOps and cloud security. In this video, we are going through how to use GitLab built-in templates to make our software development process quickly and more secure. These are today's topics. We'll start by understanding what these templates are and how they help us. Next, we'll see how to use these templates in our project and simplify our work. You will learn how to customize the templates to fit your project's unique needs. In hands-on demo, we'll dive into a real-world example. How to use a template to run a static application security testing keeps our software safe. Video related markdown and pipeline files are in my GitLab page. The links are below. To start our journey into GitLab CI/CD built-in templates, let's first understand what they are. GitLab CI/CD built-in templates are ready-made configurations that streamline the setup of CI/CD pipelines. GitLab offers specialized templates for different scenarios, such as AWS, Docker, static application security testing, and more. You can find the GitLab CI/CD templates here. Open it. You'll see there are a lot of templates for different use cases. Back to the markdown file. Now that we know what they are, we move to next topic, how we can effectively use those built-in templates in our pipelines. You can include templates code block in .gitlab-ci.yaml file, like my highlighted part. The link for assessed .gitlab-ci.yaml file. When we open the file, there is 18 jobs. Move a little bit down. I'll demo how to override SimGraph sassed job in my hands-on demo. Switch back. Make sure specify the YAML file in tag v16.5.0 rc43-we. Make sure you're using the right version to read and understand the template. After learning to use them, we'll dive into the topic of customize these templates. If you want to customize a template, you can create a job in your .gitlab-ci.yaml file with the same name as one of the built-in templates. GitLab will prioritize your customer job over the template. And this allows you to tailor the template to your project-specific needs. In my demo, I'll overwrite the sassed Docker image from version 4 to version 4.5. You see there are two screenshots. The black background content is from my .gitlab-ci.yaml file. The white background screenshot is from sassed.gitlab-ci.yaml file, which is built-in template. You see the variable sassed analyzer image tag is override. With a solid understanding of built-in templates, let's shift our focus to a particular example of how SAST comes into play. SAST, or Static Application Security Testing, is an important component of your CI/CD pipeline. It's able to scan your code for vulnerability before deployment. Once again, the findings are reported, help you understand potential security risks. By using SAST, you keep your software safe and secure, preventing vulnerabilities from production environment. Before we jump into the demonstration, let's make sure you have all necessary prerequisites in place. To implement SAST in your GitLab pipeline, you'll need a free GitLab account. Make sure your GitLab project version is Enterprise Edition 16.6.0 pre-release or compatible version. Feel free to clone my code from branch feature 125 GitLab built-in templates. The project is Java-based. The pipeline has two jobs, build and unit test. SAST job will be in test stage, same as unit test. The sast.gitlab-ci.yaml file template is essential for SAST implementation. We just see it on the previous slides. You can also refer the document on static application security testing for more detail. When you go through the document, end of support analyzer is important for your GitLab upgrade plan. I'll create a video to give you more detail and background about SAST. Back to the markdown file. Finally, in our demonstration, I'll show how to enable SAST debug log and overwriting SAST Docker image and verify scan result. Open .gitlab-ci YAML file. First, use the include keyword as a template file. The path is jobs folder. Template file name is sas.gitlab-ci.yaml file. Next, add global variables secure log level value is debug, and then move to the bottom. Add the same grip -sast job to override sast analyzer image tag value is 4.5, and then commit my change. Push on my GitLab project page, and then in left side navigation menu, select pipeline menu. Click running to see the detail. You see the Simon graph says the job running completely. Open the job, analyzer log in the debug level, and the version is 4.5.0. Click artifacts menu to check the scan result. Open it, download the SAST report. Open it, there is a analyzer version 4.5.0 and the studied its success. I'll reach our demo goal. By end of this video, you'll have a clear understanding of GitLab CI/CD built-in templates and how to use them effectively. Thank you for watching and see you the next time.